What do deployment slots in app services do? So deployment slots are probably my favorite feature in app services. So first of all, let's define app services. It's basically what we call websites in Azure, more or less. Okay, so you create a website, it can be web services, any type of web application. You deploy that to Azure into an app service. And then you have those deployment slots. So the nice thing with deployment slot is that when you create a new version of your application, so you have something running in production and then you create a new feature, and then you want to test it, so you test it locally, everything works, and then you deploy it, and then we do what we call test in production, which is really a bad thing, right? So with deployment slot, you can create a new slot, let's call it staging or testing or parking or whatever you want, and then you deploy your app service to that slot. You can test, it is running on Azure in exactly the same condition as a production application, but just with a different URL. It's going to have dash staging or dash parking into it. And then after that, once the test is complete, you can switch your deployment slot, the staging one, with the production one. The switch typically takes a few seconds, like less than a minute. It's going to redirect the load, basically balance the load to the staging one, so the staging becomes the production one. And then again, you can test in production this time, make sure that everything's running. If you missed something, if you have any feature which is not working as you want, maybe a user ran into a very specific scenario that is not working as it should, since the production one became the staging and the staging became the production, the old production is still there, and so you can reswap it just by clicking on a button in the Azure portal, and like this you have big security. You are sure that the thing that was working before is still there, it's still online, you just need to reswap it and then you're good to go. So deployment slots are probably my favorite feature in app services. It gives me just a great peace of mind. I love that.